I done been block to block in Crocs and socks. Bouncing the whip, cock the Glock, then drop the top. It's gonna be a long day if you watch the clock. You can either put your hands down or box the chop.